That's a nice one there.
Yeah, man, that's boosted. You ever seen that bull?
Yep. 3,000 horses.
Is that right?
Yeah, I seen him blew a transmission out of it too.
You're the subject while you're running.
Huh? You're the subject while you're running.
You are, too late. Which one are you driving?
No, no.
Come on,
none
man.
None of them in all of them, but you know.
I drive whatever's left.
Not me. You. I've driven all of them, but I don't drive them anymore.
I'm going to roll back.
There you go. See? He's proud.
I drive whatever truck's left.
I'm the newest.
He's graduated to the oldest. Whatever's left over.
Then nobody wants him anymore,
that's
right?
That's when you know you made it. See?
That's it. So you get to drive
any
one
of them.
I'm
completely. I'm
cool.
Good.
Cool,
I walked away.
Thanks for bringing him out. All right, where's the owner at?
I do all the time.
Which one? He's walking around somewhere.
Is he?
He's the driver of that one.
Yeah, just tell him Rob's looking for him.
Will do.
All right.
Is he going to pull today? Or?
Yeah,
he's going to pull.
I'm going to be on the end of the track shooting it, so.
All right. So.
Brian, nice truss.
He walked back over that way.
Yeah, that's all right. I'll find him. He'll.
He said he's going to walk around for him.
I know.
See, they moved when they moved there, they both were. They had a cause.
Thank you.
Is that a missile?
You want it to be?
No, I don't want it to be.
Because it can fly if you want it.
You don't see them too much anymore.
Parsons Farms, can you tell me about this?
It's a 1990 International 9670 with 13 speed, 3406B Caterpillar, and he uses it around the farm, hauls produce, pumpkins, mums, whatever.
Original owners?
No, we bought it off guy up New York, Pennsylvania.
Nice rig. Still works. That's good. Thank you. Thank you for bringing it. So, how you doing?
Good.
Right, so, you turned it off? What's up? Is that your rig? Tell me about it. Tell me about it. You're on national TV. Oh, Jesus Christ. You don't. You serious? What size engine you got in it?
It's a F-14.
I'm rolling.
Oh, yeah?
It's just, you know. Hey, we got a problem here.
What's up, Chad?
We got a problem. We live here.
Are we live?
That little guy over there, see the round one?
Mm-hmm.
The round one I'm talking about? He said that's a piece of shit.
Yeah.
He said it's slow as a shit.
It's just a
98,
man.
I'm rolling. I don't care what he said. It. I mean, look, I want the world. No, hey, stand by the truck. Don't leave there now.
He said, "No, stand on business."
Yeah, stand tall now. I ain't cutting this out now. This is good stuff. I know all these folks are watching.
It's uncut right here.
Yeah, it's going to be uncut.
Live and direct.
Yeah. How you doing?
All good, man.
I'm Robert.
What's up, man?
Yeah, I'm on YouTube, Robert Drawbridge.
Yeah. Robert Drawbridge?
Yeah. Look at all reaching. Look, all reaching for the phone. You want to scan my QR code?
Yeah, you want to see the footage.
All right. Right here. Scan it.
Yeah, I forgot we.
Oh, yeah, man. Baltimore here, man. Baltimore checking in, man.
I'm in Middle River, so there you go.
Right
up the street. Yeah, right up the street, right there.
Pulaski Highway.
You don't know how to work they all know how to work QR codes. I love the new generation.
Oh, yeah.
It's a whole lot easier, and I'm just looking you up.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah. There we go. We on IG
too,
man.
We all got to break this one in here on how to do.
No, I did it. I had quick and wrong shit. I
got you. All right.
You on
there, please. He's like,
hold on, wait.
Thank you, guys. You'll see me down in the end. I'm going to be shooting the truck pulls too. But
Baltimore shooting on it?
Yeah, you'll see I'll come out of Baltimore Port right there. I'm shooting them wide loads and oversize and all them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right there by TA.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Not just that, I go right from the port all the way to TA and then on a 95. You'll see them.
Okay.
Well, probably have, but. Well, you never know. You never know where I'll show up. Oh, hi, guys. Look, sweetheart, just stand tall. Look, stand on this, you know? Hey, hold up. Open the hood. Hey, you all want something? Y'all, look at this. Hey, you want to drop a dime? Come here.
No,
you got to put the money in the center. Yeah, it's kind of old, you know.
You leave that stuff out here with this crowd.
Yeah.
That's tainted.
So is this a golf cart?
It is a golf cart.
So you just modified it severely?
Yes. Yeah, there's not much left of the original. There's a little bit of the front and the floorboard here. And then a little bit of the back.
Was it a 6-seater? Was it a 6-seater?
No, it was a regular 96 TXT. Yeah.
Nice.
Just added 30 inches, I think.
Well, that's nice.
And then cut the back off, and then the front of the golf cart ended like here on the original, like the frame. And then I took all this and pushed it forward and just trying to match it.
I like the front and ice bucket.
My buddy, the grill is off his truck. He has a Peterbilt, and it got wrecked. And the grill is actually off that. Same with this. So I just cut it down and rolled these to make the air filters.
Nice.
Trying to find truck stuff to fit this is like so.
Now you have to custom.
Motorcycle lights, motorcycle gas cap, you know, smallest exhaust I could find. The horn I didn't care about because everybody gets a kick out of the horn. Not around here because you're all used to it, but everywhere else everybody gets a kick out of the horn.
How you get the smoke to come out?
So there's a fog machine on the seat.
Okay, gotcha.
And then it goes into a pipe and it just comes up.
Cool.
I just had to play with that to get all that to work because that was, you can't just put a tube on the end of a fog machine and have it shoot fog out the other side. It doesn't work. You have to have air to go in around it.
Gotcha.
So I had to line up the pipes and then get them up to go in there. And
yeah.
So, what you got into it?
Over 30 and 3 years.
Yeah. Nice. Appreciate you bringing it out, showing it off.
Thank you.
Yep.
Anything.
Now get him away from the bar. Good luck with that.
That's my truck there.
Oh, okay.
That's it, bro.
Oh, they finally let you go, huh?
Thank
Got questions.
I'm sorry?
Got questions.
Yeah, sure.
About this truck. Can you tell me about it?
Yeah.
I'm recording.
Sure.
Anyway, I'm Robert. I'm on YouTube. I got Robert Drawbridge.
John.
John, nice to meet you. Can you tell me about this truck?
This is a Nikola Trebev full battery electric Class 8 semi. Zero tailpipe emissions.
Okay. What is the equivalent to horsepower?
645, 1160
pound-feet of torque. Okay. What's the range?
Depending on how you drive, you can get up to 300 miles.
Okay. How long it takes to charge?
On an overnight for a full charge, about 5.5 hours. If you pull in and you're waiting for a load and you've got access to power and you're at 45%, it'll go to 85% in 25 minutes.
So you can charge when you stop and truck stops or loading and stuff like that? You don't have to?
If need be.
Yeah.
It's designed for port work. You know, you're running from the dock to a fulfillment warehouse 12 miles away, 15 times a day.
Yeah, local runs.
Local day job.
Cool.
That's what it's designed for. It's not a replacement. It's just a new way to go.
Cool. Can we shoot, look inside?
Please. Absolutely.
Thank you. How many miles you got on?
A little over 2,000. This is my demo truck.
Okay.
I saw these.
Cool. It's the first one I've seen in a while.
First one in the Mid-Atlantic.
What's it, all electric?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Have a good day. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Yep.
Now, where do you haul with it?
Wherever you want to. It's a horse. Heavy and low, obviously, but you want to take it to the bus. Put
your butt. Everybody hates it, but it's only for local runs.
It's just weird.
It's 300 mile range, but it's got 605 horsepower.
It's just weird to me. I don't know.
It is.
It feels like it's a Star Trek
episode. You hear the engine, right?
Yeah, that would give my nerves a load.
You're not going to hear anything once you close the door.
Exactly. Yeah, man. Yeah, I don't know. I like you.
Thank you.
They put out a big warning and all.
Excuse me, I know you somewhere.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Man, I see your rigs all over the place.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You pulling? Right, I'll catch up with you, John.
See you. I didn't mean to interrupt. Hey, I'm late.
You're good.
You guys pulling later?
Yeah, he's up there.
Cool. I'm going to be on the end of the track shooting it.
All right, we'll make sure we get the video.
Well, you got my...
Yeah, I got you.
You got my channel.
Yep, cool deal.
I'll be up there, so...
Yeah.
Don't work too hard. Yeah.
Thank you.
nice if they'll cut the headlight off.
Thank you. Thank you.